Hi everybody, Andy here with thetrailer.com. Let's take a brief look at this T1 vehicle wiring harness with 4-pole flat trailer connector. Now this harness is designed to fit your 1998 to 2000 Isuzu Amigo, and then your 1998 to 2002 Honda Passport, then your 1998 to 2004 Isuzu Rodeo, and then your 2000 to 2003 Isuzu Rodeo Sport. Now on custom fit parts such as this wiring harness, I do recommend taking advantage of our vehicle fit guide. Insert the year, make and model of your vehicle, and our fit guide will confirm if indeed this will work for your vehicle or if we have something comparable that will work for you. This harness is going to give you a 4-pole flat trailer connector at the back of your vehicle to power your trailer signal lights. This is also going to be compatible with 5-pole, 6-pole, and 7-pole adapters. Those adapters are sold separately. If you notice, this does include a dust cap for the 4-pole flat connector, which is actually tethered to the plug housing. So that's going to ensure that you're not going to misplace or lose it. And of course, that cap is going to cover up those connection points when the plug is not in use. This harness is designed to connect quickly and easily, so you're not going to have to worry about splicing wires or making alterations to your electrical system, which could lead to damage or voiding warranties. These custom fit T1 connectors are going to plug into your vehicle's wiring harness, which is located behind your driver's side and passenger side taillights. You will have to remove the taillight assemblies to access this harness. And these T connectors are custom fitted for your vehicle, so they're going to match up with the connection points on your vehicle. They're going to snap and lock together for a tight, secure fit. Once you have these plugged in, you will need to make a good ground connection. And the ground wire is this wire here, this white wire with the ring terminal that's attached to it. You will have to get a self-tapping screw so you can get this grounded to a suitable location, such as your vehicle's frame or cross member. You just want to make sure that that surface is clean and rust free. Once installation is complete, the 4-way flat connector will be stowed beneath your vehicle near your trailer hitch. A mounting bracket, which is sold separately, is recommended to keep that plug secure, and you can find those options here at etrailer.com. This Takansha wiring harness, Takansha makes one of my favorite wiring harnesses just because they're really made of quality materials. This wiring is 16 gauge bonded wire, so this is going to hold up really well for you. Instructions are also included to guide you through that installation process. It is also recommended that you use a small amount of dielectric grease on all of your electrical connections, such as the plugs on your vehicle and the 4-pole flat connector itself. That grease is designed to help prevent electrical failures caused by corrosion and moisture. So on your screen, I am including our item number for that grease. You can just take that item number and pop it in the search field of our website, and that will take you to the grease, and you can add that to your order. Well, that's going to wrap up our brief look today. I do hope that it was helpful for you. Again, my name is Andy. Thank you for joining me.